Fucking shit.
Wait a minute, see in the game Corpse Party, there was a basement that had been blocked off under, and it was underneath floorboards. This is a bit delicious new basement with these rocks all in. It's full of rocks.
That fucking wall. Maybe shit or something. And then whatever came out under the wall.
Yeah, we would have had any chance in putting that. Yeah.
But see if we were trying to screw these, you could get that door in. That's just being pushed up against that. That's easy to move. We might be able to move it from the inside. I'm going to check it out.
Why no? Just get your picture of that, dude.
I can't believe there's a fucking basement.
That's cool.
It's... Yeah, but it's like... At the same time, it's not fucking cool at all. No, I mean, I can't believe it.
Sometimes I'm scared to see the food hall.
Thank you.
decent English dictionary book instead of his manky.
Thank you.
whole big rock down here. Jesus.
For us to get into the loft. That will be mental. And we're kind of screwed when there's a loft. And you can get into that. It was terrifying.
Definitely a toilet.
There's like cobwebs all over the door handle. This is good.
Maybe we'll find some harder drugs.
This needs to be held. This is going to be like slammed shut.
Look at that, oh, that's creepy.
It's a tea bag.
Gordon. Gordon Freeman. Where that event must go. Guess what? His phone lights ran it. My phone light has ran it. Looks like I'm not filming much there.
Thank you.